he has, as long as the batteries are in and you have it turned on, you can, use the motion sensor. I think it's pretty funny. Even when it's off and the batteries were on, at least for me, when you push the button, on the front there, you could, like, do it manually. So he has, basically has two settings. As long as you have three AAA batteries.